If you were to root around in the spiny arms of a swallow cactus here in the Sonoran Desert, you'd often find what we see here, a nest of Harris hawks. You may think you're looking at a simple two-parent family, but to raise a family out here in the merciless heat beating down on a barren landscape, it takes a village. Harris hawks are the only social raptors, and their teamwork would make a NASCAR pit crew proud. Here's prey, this wood rat, aka hawk baby food. The rat scurries back to its burrow, the hawk in pursuit. Here's where the village comes into play. They stand lookout while the first hawk tries to spook the quarry out of its hidey hole. The rat makes it to the next prickly pear, but its troubles are far from over. Like a squadron of patient cops trained to flush out twitchy, nervous criminals, these hawks encircle the rat and bide their time. The hawks are in position. It's a stakeout. The hawks are relentless. The rat panics. One mistake out here, and the last thing you'll see is the claw. Fresh rat for dinner. Mom's gonna be so happy. Life is good. So what's mom up to? This baby is so hot in the nest, it can't even bear to sit still. Her 18-day-old chicks could die of dehydration. If a cactus can't provide some shade, mom decides she will. Becoming a beach umbrella for her young. The things a mother has to do.